Good morning, my loves. Today is Wednesday. I hope everyone had a wonderful night's sleep. I hope you've had a great week thus far. This is your girl, Libra Butterfly, coming to you from the great state of Kentucky, where the women are beautiful and the horses are fast, or the horses are beautiful and the women are fast. So please, remember, no matter what the test, always, always do your best, and God is making a way for you. Yes, you, no matter what you feel, give him your issues and he's making a way for you. I'm on my way to work, but I wanted to do this morning. Father God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we just love on you and we thank you for letting us have a night's sleep and waking us up this morning. Lord, we come against any principalities that's trying to come against our health, our wealth, our children, our home, our jobs, anything, Lord, that concerns you. Concerns us, concerns you, and we ask you, Lord, to send your angels to protect us from the top of our head to the bottom of our feet. Lord, protect our home and our dwellings and our cars in and out, Lord, as we travel to and from. We thank you, we love you, we appreciate you. Amen. All right, y'all, I gotta go. Smooches!